choose combo you want to. Money, I'm a bunch. Girl, I want to punch you.
I'm alright. I'm
always want you.
I'm alright.
Nobody want you. If I die now, my love will still haunt you. Mace ain't the one that'll pick to your bones. Mace be the one that'll take your home. That's even though I'm not the one that gave you the stones on your days alone, I can make you moan. Everybody know I got more bounce than the ounce. Bad boy.
Hey, good evening. We're in Rucker Park, Mario. Rucker Park, the summer is over. Normally we're here for basketball. But today we are here for a wedding. A marriage that has never been done in the world famous Rucker Park. At all. First time we're doing, we're creating history. We're changing things and we're making things better. So we want to give a big shout out to the bride and groom, Siobhan and Robert Wells. Today, this is Gus Sutton, the commissioner of Rucker Park. Today, he will be saying, I do to the woman that he loves. And she will be saying, I do to the man she loves. They've been destined to be together. So we here today to make that happen. We got a whole bunch of people that's going to come out. We got the DJ.
I jump in real quick. Yeah, this is family right here. It's funny how we all end up twining together all the time. We all so busy, but we all end up at the same events with the same positive, beautiful people that we love. Same yes, here. Indeed.
Mm-hmm. So we here to shout out the bride and groom. They not here yet. Listen, we ain't even going to let the rain stop us, because whatever God put his hands in, we going for it. We ain't changing nothing. We going to get married right here in Rucker Park. We going to shout out. We going to scream to the top of our lungs. We got a microphone. We got DJ Mario with the videos. We got my husband, Voice of Harlem, over there running his mouth. We got all the dancers that dance for him over here. Yes. Right here, his dancers and stuff. We got family members. 40 plus VIP. 40 plus, they'll never let you down. 40 plus VIP. Raise your hand, shake your hand. That ain't all. But pretty soon, they'll all be here. 40 plus VIP. Yes, we got to shout them out. Right, 40 plus? That's right. We here to do what? Tell everybody what 40 plus do. Come on, I'm coming up here. What do 40 plus do when it comes to doing things family-wise?
Stick together.
We stick together, and we coming out today to do what?
Stick together, family.
That's right. Don't try to find what we came to do today.
Stick together.
All right. That's right. We came to stick together. And Tammy, I call her, put it away, I call her the queen of the park, because whether it's death or life, this lady here, she's here to support, to make sure things is right. I call her the mother, because she be the first one here to make sure stuff is right. So we giving God the glory for Rucker Park family. Tammy, big shout out to Tammy. And look out for her daughter, because her daughter's coming real big. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. We here. And I'm Pastor Glover, of course. I'm officiating the wedding today. So I'm happy about that. We're going to go over here and get on people's nerves. We're going to interrupt some people. I don't know. I know he's a dancer. You a dancer? You a dancer?
Huh?
You a dancer?
No.
You just his friend?
No,
Rob?
My cousin.
Oh, okay. Well, I know he's a dancer. Right?
Yeah,
he came out to dance. Mr. Voice of Harlem, we came over here for you. Yeah.
Voice of Harlem in the building live. We here live, Rucker Park, the most famous park in the world. Rucker Park, you know the park. First ever wedding ceremony being performed by my wife, Dr. Chaplain Pastor Antoinette Glover. So it's kind of historical out here. You know, we got the original Harlem Shake out here. We got the Entertainers 155 Pastor, Mike Lowry, / the Entertainers 155 Commentator, currently. He's out here in attendance. DJ Mario's here. It's live. We're waiting for the bride and groom to get here. So it should be a good look. Once again, this is really a historical day. Never before has a wedding ceremony been performed at the most famous park in the world. You can Google that. If you Google the most famous basketball court in the world, Rucker Park comes up. So we live. Live.
Can't follow that, right? Because I can't do it. How you doing? What we here to do today?
We are here
here for Siobhan's wedding.
Right, to celebrate, right?
Absolutely.
They are here to celebrate the bride and groom today, right? Would you like to say something to them? Because they're going to see this video.
Yes, I would. Siobhan, you have been his work wife for the last 4 years.
And that's saying from the whole wife.
No, listen. I know you guys because when they came to fill out the paperwork, that's what they were talking about, you guys. They came up, you invited them to the house and stuff, and they had a good time, and she's the work wife for you, right? Right, so you can already have to share her with a real husband now. Right. Right. You can't get away from the women, right? Right.
Get away with anything.
That's right.
She has my back and vice versa.
Thank you. And we're so happy they're here to support her. Thank you for being here for them. They're on their way, though.
Yeah.
They are.
She's
always late anyway.
You see how they talk? They always let the man talk, and the man will always say the woman is late. But when you need them, they right on time. They right on time. You know, that's it. Huh? You can sit anywhere you want to. Pick a space. It's free. Yes. Listen, they can't be talking about us. We got to fix our little wig, put our little makeup on and stuff. We got to be, you know, a little proper. This is her wedding day. So, you know, she's doing a lot today. So, we're just thanking God for this day. And, Mario, we thank you because you always, always, always show everybody love. So, we thank you. We thank you for your kind heart. We know that's God, though. So, until the bride and groom come, we'll see you later.
Thank you so much.
You're free to do it.
Woo! Spotlight!
Ready?
Yes.
Hi, bro and sis. Congratulations. Excited for you to join your union. Love you. Oh.
Forgot about that fast.
Right. Right. Bye. What I'm gonna say?
Congratulations.
Okay. I'm ready. Oh, congratulations, son. I could tell a lot of stories, but I won't. I love you. I wish you guys the best.
Can I get three of y'all to sit on three? Congratulations together.
Okay.
Can you get the 1, 2, 3?
Congratulations!
Okay, it seems like we just had a downpour. That seems like we did have a downpour. Shout out going out to, of course, Lady EBC. She showed up. She let me jump in her car real quick. And we're going to run over to, I heard we're going to go over to SOB's, change the wedding venue over there due to the fact of the sudden rain. Well, fact is, we reached 92 degrees today since 1927, over some 90 some years. And I got to say, I'm still here to still be breathing. And hopefully, if you're watching this, you're enjoying your life. And hopefully one day I'll see you in front of my camera. So I want to thank you to all those who support my interests, my endeavors, those who pray for me.
To go to ESO?
ESO. We're going to ESO, not right. SOBs. We're going to ESO, guys. So we're going to change this venue over there because it's Plan B, and we're going to make it do what it do. Thank you once again, guys. Reach out to Pastor Glover or reach out to me in case you need me for any video projects that are up and coming. 646-548-5881. Shout out going out to all those out there who love life as much as I do. Peace and blessings.
We're going to
ESO. ESOs.
We're going to ESO.
Okay, ESOs, got you.
Congratulations, bro, on a great job.
You guys make a great union, and I wish you well, love and happiness for the rest of your life.
Thank you. Congratulations to the crew. Siobhan, Rob, I wish you the best of luck. I still have a work wife. You guys look great together. I love you both. Okay, enjoy.
Just want to say congratulations and best wishes to the happy couple. I hope you last as long as we have. Thanks.
Hey, yo, Thriver, Thriver, you already know who it is. You know what I mean? Your boy, Ra, your Thriver, your brother, you know what I mean? Happy for you, you know what I mean? Siobhan, I love you too. You know, hopefully y'all can have an amazing partnership. I see how you guys work. You guys known each other for a long time. You guys were best friends before you ever decided to do something like this. So hopefully you guys always remember that above all, keep your communication, keep your friendship, keep your love open. Neither one of you guys are perfect. So always understand that. There's going to be fights. There's going to be arguments. You know how you guys go. But just understand that friendship and that thing that's gotten you guys through this long to being in each other's lives, just keep that going, because that's going to be the most important thing in everything. So love you guys. You already know I had to say something deep. Got the red matching. You told me it was red and black. Got the AIs on. You already know it's Rucker Park till we die, Thriver. You know what I mean? And I love you, man. You know what I mean? It's only the beginning. You know, hopefully you guys re-up every year so I can get the mic and feel important and get the camera shining on me. And you already know, Thriver. Love you, my king. Peace, peace.
We appreciate that. Thanks.
My loves, my blessed ones, many more years for all of us. I love you guys. Happy Marry Day.
Congratulations, guys. I'm so happy for y'all. I knew this was going to happen for y'all. Yay.
Congratulations to the happy couple. I wish them many years of happiness and love.
And great sex.
And great, great sex. Nasty, great sex.
Y'all know I love y'all. I don't know why I can say the top what they just said, but yo, many years of love and happiness. I love you guys. Dave Wally.
Pass the mic.
I just want to say congratulations, Bobby, to you and your wife. Thank you.
Yo, Rob, you already know it's your boy Smooth. Shout out to you. Congratulations. You already know. Flexing up. Yee, 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 yee.
Congratulations to my dad and your wife. I love you guys so much.
Hello, everybody. I'd like to say congratulations to my son, my firstborn, you know, and many more. And congratulations. Hope he goes forever and ever and ever.
My mentor, my hero right here. That's my dad, man.
Yeah, man, I want to give a shout out to my dad, because if it wasn't for him and a lot of training that he gave me in life, I wouldn't have made it this far, because I was on the wrong track without him, my brother, my wife, people in my corner, my pastor, my aunt, my family, the whole Entertainers 155 family, because they had a little play in it to keep me on track with a lot of things. But this the man right here. This is where I get it from. It's my twin. Yeah. Hey, baby girl, you know it's your king standing here. I love you with all my heart. We have a million and million miles going beyond this lifespan that we stand here. You know you my better half, you my world. You got me in tears and crying with headaches and everything. And we got a lot of more headaches and crying and everything to go. From here to Wakanda, we out of here. I love you, queen. Thank you.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes, yes, yes. I am so proud of the groom. He's came a long way, and he's right. It played a big part of everybody being a part of the village to help him get through and to bring him forth today. So I am so proud of the groom. I can't wait for the bride to get here, but I am so proud that they finally got it together so that today they can say, I do. Amen, right? Amen.
Yeah. That's what I'm coming, right?
Uh-huh.
see that stuff coming?
Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah, I know you're going to get that. Yeah. All that stuff.
You're on point, guys. You're on point.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Yeah, that's up.
Thank you for coming. I truly appreciate you.
We're announcing her as a bride here. I want to let her know.
Aww.
Before we get started, the bride and groom, excuse me, hello. The bride and groom put together their own scriptures. So I'm very proud of them. I didn't have to counsel them. They came to the house prepared. So I knew they were ready. Because before I marry you, I have to counsel you. You know, I make it hard. And if I don't agree, it don't go down. You gotta get somebody else. But I was prepared, and they were prepared for me. So they came with all the right answers. I didn't ask questions. This one right over here just came and just started talking. I said, glory be to God. My nephew got a winner. You know, she's a winner. You know, she's the neck to that head. Because he's the leader, he's the king. So in order for this king to survive and function and be successful, that neck gotta be able to turn. And without that neck, he can't. So God has given him his keeper, his helpmate, okay? There will be no divorces, because y'all don't have to deal with us. Okay, I'm gonna let y'all know, this is forever. I don't do temporary.
Listen, I'm done after this, y'all. If anybody said anything else after, y'all know we're gonna get my ass out of here.
Don't worry about that, because they're going to have to deal with me. Y'all ain't got to deal with nothing else. Y'all here, y'all ain't got to deal with nothing else. Now, I got you from this point, all right? Remember, I told you I was giving you to her. Okay, here that go. So the first scripture is Genesis 2:24. For this cause a man shall leave his father, dad.
Gusto.
The son is leaving you. And mother. So, bonus. Hello, you don't know your position, bonus? Bonus.
Ma.
You are releasing him. Okay, bonus. And cleave. Listen to what the Bible says. You must cleave to your wife. That means nobody else matters. You cleave to your wife. People don't understand that. Cleave means you hang on to her and she's going to hang on to you. Okay? And they shall become one as flesh. It's no more, I do my own thing, you do your own thing. It's as one. That's what the scripture says. That's the first scripture they chose. But we're not going to do the other three yet. We're going to get them married first. That's what they're waiting. They anxious for this. Dad, where you at on mom's day? You can stand in the wrong place, man. Get on up here. Yes. And that's your mom?
Yes.
Come here, mom. So today, we are here to marry and join together as one. Siobhan Baxter. Braxton. I'm so sorry. How can I forget the Braxton sisters? Yes. Siobhan Braxton. And we know that the mom and dad are going to throw her into your arms. Because mom just gave you a big kiss and dad rolled up with you. So I know. They trust you. So mom and dad, do you give your daughter, mom, mommy? Mommy, your daughter is talking, mommy. Turn around. Mommy and daddy, do you give your daughter, Siobhan, to Robert, my nephew?
Yes.
Turn around in here. Give that hand right there that you're holding and give it to her. And y'all give her a big kiss. Because now, this is his responsibility. Come on, mom. Get some of that sugar. Absolutely, dad, but you got extra help now. He's bonus. Okay.
That's right.
He's bonus. Okay, so you guys get out the way now, because y'all finished. All right? Yeah, get on out the way. So, dad, excuse me, dad, get over here.
Gusto.
Uncle. Get over here. Uncle and Gusto, do you give? Uncle and Gusto, hello? Uncle and Gusto, do you give this man, Robin, to this beautiful woman, the bride-to-be, Siobhan?
Yes, I do.
Uncle?
Yes.
Yes. We talked. Right, because he told us that we are the ones giving him away, and I definitely give him to him. Okay? So today, we joined together. No, I'm going to say a few things. There was a man that my husband grew up with, and he said this to my husband and I when he found out we got married. Turn your backs to one another. Make this the last time you turn your back on each other. Turn around. Hold a hand. Make sure that you, even when you upset and you going through that, don't let no temptation, no nothing break the bond that God has put together. Because see, we don't know why God do certain things when he do it. Okay? You told me you knew this woman for a very long time. And she let you know, when you're ready, I'll be waiting. And you let her know. I'll be ready when it's my time. And today is your time. So y'all been waiting a long time. Glory be to God. That's God. God moved some obstacles out the way. Just like today. Today, there were some obstacles. I was going to beat y'all because I was looking forward to rock a park. But it's okay. Once he came with the headache, all that went out the window. I'm just so proud that this man right here came in my door and he was prepared. You know, he was prepared. He had the money to do whatever he had to do. He was going to get jacked up a couple days before that by his wife to be here. He was reaching out to me, texting me for help. People don't know, this nephew of mine's here. Even when I'm sick in the hospital, he's on the phone listen to what the doctor said. He won't hang up. So you got a good man. You got a good man that's going to take care of you through sickness and health. Amen. But we just finalizing it today. We finalizing it. You know, so you got a great man. So today we stand here with these two beautiful couple. I'm so proud of y'all. I just keep smiling. I'm just so proud of y'all. You know, I'm dragging it out because I don't want to lose this moment. Y'all look beautiful and y'all look happy. And y'all made us wait a long time, so I'm gonna make you wait. Nah, I'm just joking. Nah, don't do that. But I wanna just say this to you. Don't let go of the love. Okay? Don't be afraid to hear what your wife gotta say. Okay? Because see, God made helpmates. That's why she get that. She gonna lead you when somebody else try to stray. Okay? Amen. So today, we ain't gonna drag this out. Today, do you take this handsome king? But you're supposed to let me finish. Alright, you take this handsome king to be your king, your husband. And do you take this beautiful queen to be your queen?
Oh, dang. Oh, I was gonna say some stuff, but I realized where I was at, so I had to realize I had to be professional with it. But yes, I do what I'm saying.
But didn't you both have something that y'all had to say to each other?
Yeah.
So Siobhan, we're gonna start with you. Can you fix your baby up this way? Yeah.
I was never to be mine. I'm the happiest woman in the world. I'm so grateful, so thankful. I appreciate you so much. I love you so much. I was always you from the beginning, the end, the last day, the end. I'm loving how you know.
My boy, you want it.
Oh, that's
my child. I'm doing it.
Oh, that's my niece and Lou.
Well, I'm gonna speak to not just you, but to everybody in this room. If anybody knows me, y'all know my track record.
Hello. Should we be afraid?
However, y'all know my track record, y'all see the growth.
Yes.
Amen.
Okay.
And 2017, two people changed my life. This woman here, my twin. With that, I'm gonna keep it short and simple and say, you will never have to worry about life again. Because I'm not the type of son to die for you. I'm here to live for you. So I'm gonna let you know my point. The point is, we here, baby, and I love you.
Come on, come on, give it up. Scriptures that they pick because it's important. It's a part of the ceremony. So before they say I do, we're going to read these scriptures that they pick. It was important to them. So let's honor and respect them.
Wow, I see you want to give them a kiss.
Y'all know
she do that on purpose. She said, God said I want
to. All right, so we're going to read this scripture here. And this scripture is 1 Corinthians 13:4-8. And this is the one he picked for his bride. Love is patient. It's kind. Love does not envy. Love does not boast. It's not puffed up. Does not behave indecently. Does not seek its own. It's not provoked. Reckons not the evil. Does not rejoice over the unrighteousness. and but it rejoices in the truth. Covers all, believes all, expects all, endures all. Love never fails, and whether there be prophecies, there shall be enacted, or tongues, they shall cease, or knowledge, it shall be enacted. Meaning that anybody that raised up against them, any weapon formed against them shall not prosper. And that's what that last part meant. And he just walked over and he read it and he said, who turned to this? Because this is a scripture for my wife. So let's go to...
Hello.
Hello. Okay. Okay, Ephesians 2:4. I quote, with all humility and meekness, with patience, bearing with one another in love, being eager to guard the unity of the Spirit in the bond of peace. And the last scripture says, when a man finds a woman, he finds a good thing. A man who finds a wife finds a good wife. Remember that. A man who finds a wife, because, you know, sometimes women find husbands. That ain't the way it go. When a man finds a wife, so I need you, because this is for you, to remember that God sent you on her trail. Understand? Yeah, he sent you on her trail. So he who finds a wife finds favor with God. And he found the wife. So you found favor with God. And you got a good husband. So you are also favored with God. Ain't gonna blame everything on my baby. All right, so you know. Now you my baby too. So now, I'm not asking if anybody got something to say, because nobody got nothing to say. I pronounce you husband and wife.
Hello!
You may kiss your bride. This is so beautiful. All right, kiss your husband and your wife again. Don't do it nasty. All right, don't do it nasty for the people. All right, your mother's looking at you. Look at your father. And look at God.
Hello, nobody
better
say nothing.
Amen. So, we bless this union.
Hey.
And remember, God is your third step, the third wheel in your relationship. Nobody else. You understand this? So if you get mad at her, you talk to her. If you get mad at him, you talk to him. But you just got to start listening to each other. Don't talk at, okay? Amen. Oh, bless us, let's party.
The place to be, it's your boy, DJ Nostal, DJ Mario, family. We making sure this great union that had just happened tonight is special in a very, very, very great way. Congratulations. Congratulations from me to you, from all of my heart. Love it.
Want to say congratulations. What a beautiful, beautiful ceremony. The love was in the room. You can feel the love. Just watching people come together. Love, love. Two people joining together, finally declaring their love legally in front of a crowd, in front of the people that they truly love. Congratulations. May your union last forever and ever. Remember to put God first. Remember to put God first. And if there's something you need to say, say it to each other. Just like Pastor Glover said, discuss it between each other. Congratulations to you. May your union last forever and ever. Bless it.
Congratulations, Mommy and Dad. I love y'all. And y'all, what? Congratulations, y'all. And I'll forever be grateful for y'all. What's it been saying?
You say first.
I already said
it. Congratulations to Mommy and everybody. I love her. And I will always love her, my beautiful mom. And congratulations, Mommy.
Thank you.
I'm very happy that my daughter married this man. He's a good man. He treats her like a queen. And that's all I've ever wanted for her. Someone who would cherish her. And he does that. And he loves her with every inch of his body. And I love him so much. I'm glad they did this.
Say something, little man.
You're talking about your mommy?
I just like my mom because she always.
Thank you. It's not gonna be that age for long, is it?
I just want to take a moment to just give Pastor Glover the love and encouragement to keep doing what she's doing. She showed up at the Rucker Park. Unfortunately, the rain took over, and we had to come to Plan B, which is here at Esso's. And I just want to thank her and her family, her husband, Mr. Anthony Glover, for allowing myself and Claudette to be a part of this, videotaping this beautiful, beautiful matrimony of love. And we just want to wish everybody safe travels home. As you got here safe, we wish you safe travels to your next destination. On behalf of myself and Believe in Yourself Video, thank you so much for allowing us to be a part of this. And if you should need us for future engagements, either reach out to Pastor Glover, AG, the voice of Harlem, or just give us a call at 646-548-5881 or 212-714-7188, or find Claudette St. Rose on Believe in Yourself on Facebook. Believe in Yourself Video with Claudette St. Rose.